Okay, day two, I'm down here at the basketball courts with Michael, coach of all the basketball teams. Yeah. The men are just finishing off their game now. I think it's 66 points to 30. Did you expect such a big win?
Well, you're not sure. You're not sure what you get in the mornings particularly, because the guys are all pretty tired. They played three yesterday. But look, when they've got out on a team, it's been about 30. It's just the other games are close, so it's been one or the other.
And how did they go yesterday?
Really slow start, followed by a couple of really good wins. So hopefully we're in the mix going forward.
And who are you playing next?
I think we basically play all the teams on at us, and we haven't played that Monash team, and we haven't played Swinburne, so I think we have Monash next.
Okay.
I'm horrible with fixtures though.
That's all right. Have you played Monash before?
Not this year, I don't think. I don't think there's any sort of intercollegiate thing that goes in around the campuses in Melbourne anyway, so no, we haven't.
And have you got any standout players? Anyone that plays state or...?
No, we've got some former guys that have played at state level. We've got Maverick Clissold, who's a schoolboy state player, and we've got a number of guys who've played in various big V leagues, so the standard's really good. There's some former American collegiate players and Australian as well, so there's a lot around.
And how about the women there coming up next? How are they looking for their game, do you think?
The twos women as well, very mixed. They've had a 40-point win and about a 20-point loss. So the variation's quite big.
Yep.
The first women they've steamrolled a couple of teams just really easily. So
yep. It'd
be good to see them actually have to play.
Okay.
See how good they can be, anyway.
All right, well, looking forward to it. Thanks, Michael. Good luck.
Thank you.
Stand them, then you drop them. You pop them, cause we pop them like over red and vodka.